Hey guys, it's HoppingHammy, and for today's video, I decided that I'm going to do a sort of girly clothing accessory haul, because I have done a couple of pet hauls, like in January and whenever, but I haven't done one of these hauls for quite a while. Now, this is sort of a collective haul from a couple of different trips that I've made to Goodwill, and I've tried to actually cut back on how often I go to Goodwill, which I've been doing really well this year. I do have some stuff that I've sort of collected and decided to show it in this video. So we will go ahead and get started. So one of the things that I have bought recently is actually this floral headpiece that I'm wearing. And I like the blue on it. It brings out the blue in my eyes. But today is the first day of spring, and I thought, what better way to celebrate than to wear this flower thing? So that's one of the things that I bought. So this first piece of clothing I actually bought at Kohl's, and I don't normally buy new clothing. Usually I go to Goodwill. So I was kind of excited to get this, and I'll have to tell you guys a story about how I found it, but it is just this long-sleeved, really comfortable, frozen sweatshirt type of thing. I have to tell you guys the story on how I found this. I was just looking at the clearance rack and not really looking for anything in particular, and then I overheard these two ladies say frozen. And naturally, my ears perked up and I had to go over and investigate what they were looking at. So then I found the shirt and I was excited, but then I saw the price tag and I was kind of not excited. This was listed as $36 originally, and then it had a sticker on it that said it was marked down to $10.80. And then the clearance rack sign said, like, take an additional, I think it was 20% off of the yellow tag price. So it was actually $8.64, and then I had a $5 Kohl's cash on top of that, and then I had a 30% coupon on top of that, which I didn't know if they would take it, but they said that they would take it. So when it was all said and done, it only cost $2.71, so I just had to share that deal because I love getting good deals. Now the rest of these clothing items that I'll show you are from Goodwill. So the first one is this cute little tank top throw. Like, I wear something underneath, obviously, but it's just this really pretty mint green, and it has some nice lace. I love the design. I've been really, really into mint green lately for some reason. I don't know why, but it's kind of funny because Disney Hammy and I had talked about how we always go to the mint green section at Goodwill, even though we have like a bazillion mint green shirts already. So that'll be really comfortable to wear for summer. And then I found this other tank top, which has a, let me make sure I'm getting my animal right here. I think it's a jaguar. Anyway, it has this big cat on the front, and then it has this like blue galaxy print, and it's really cool. I like it a lot. So, yeah. And then I found this really pretty yellow lace. Again, it's sort of like an over top to wear over something. But the back is my favorite part because it has these really pretty three bows on it. And I don't have anything that's like this, and I don't have a lot of yellow shirts in general, so I picked that up. And then I have another, hold on, my hair is getting tangled up here. And then I have another mint green shirt, tank top. And this has really pretty crocheted lace on the shoulder part, and it has a little pocket, and then the back just looks like this. So it's sort of one of those like burnout type of tank tops, and it's mint green again. And then I have another mint green tank top, and this one has polka dots, and this is really sheer to wear over something again. And then it has pockets in the front and that little tie string. So that's just really pretty. And then I have another mint, no, I'm just kidding. I don't actually have any more mint green. This is a summery type of dress, like a little sundress that I found. It's really, really comfortable. I love it so much. I've already like worn it a couple of times. And the back looks like that. It just has these crisscrosses on it. So I normally am not a dress person, surprisingly. Like, I'm pretty girly, but I just have never been a dress person, but I do like certain types of dresses, so yeah. And then these two types of leggings. Okay, these I actually found back in December, and I can't remember if I've shown them. I don't think I have, but I couldn't believe I found these at Goodwill. These are like all of the Sanrio characters, and I'll show you guys up close so that you can see, but it has the little hamster in it. And I think, I don't know how to pronounce it, but it's like Kuru Kuru Kurin Rin or something. I totally messed that up, but I was just like, oh my gosh, they're so adorable. So these are just leggings and they're really comfortable. And I've already worn them quite a bit. Like I said, I'm sort of collecting stuff that I haven't shown yet, hopefully. And then these are Galaxy leggings, and I'm really into the Galaxy thing lately. I don't know why, but I love the color combination of mint green and navy blue. Okay, so I totally missed two Goodwill bags that were in my room, and I haven't taken anything out of the bags yet. I have to wash it, so I'm not quite sure what all was in here. I forgot, but oh yeah. Okay, so these are for my room. I'm not sure which one, but these are just like little pretty flowery things, and one is pink and one is purple. And I'm either gonna probably put it in my bathroom or like in a shabby chic room in future. And I just thought that they were really pretty, so. Oh yeah, and then I found this, which I squealed because it has a little dachshund on the front. And it's gray and it has black and red, so I can wear it with like black leggings or red pants or something like that. It's from Bethany Moda's clothing line apparently, but I don't shop at the mall, so I don't know. This is just from Goodwill, but I liked the little dachshund on the front. Okay, so let's see what is in this bag. Oh yeah, so I found these really comfortable geometric type of, they're not leggings, they're sort of like the sweatpant type of style, I guess. I'm not sure what they're called, but they are really, really comfortable. And let's see what else is in here. Oh yeah, and then I found this crocheted lightweight vest, and it has little tassels on it, and I don't really have anything like that. And I love just wearing little vests as like a jacket if I go places and it's cold. And then the last thing that I found was this set of gold earrings, and pretty much all of my earrings are silver, and I didn't really have any gold ones, so I decided to buy these. And I have to admit, the whole reason why I bought it was because I liked the pink dream catcher. Thank you guys so much for watching this haul. I don't know what my next video is going to be, but it's probably going to be hamster related, so I'll see you then. And I don't know what to say, so bye.